snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring.
Well, hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Aero Nicely News. I'm your host, Lenny Hernandez. Today is Friday, December 18th, 2020, and it is my pleasure to be here with you all today. Look, it's the holiday season, and once again, Aero Senior Living is in the throes of celebrating. And yes, you've heard that right. Even during the pandemic, we have lots of things to look forward to, and memories to make, and moments to cherish, and things to just be overall grateful for. And look, we here at the Nicely News are going to let you know everything that has been happening over the last few weeks. So we got a lot of ground to cover. So let's jump right into it, shall we? Our first story of the day is about centenarians celebrating birthdays across Aero Senior Living communities. We go first to Carriage Court Senior Living in Hilliard, Ohio, where a resident there is turning a whopping 103. Over at Carriage Court, Hilda celebrated her 103rd birthday. She enjoyed cake, decorations, and a lovely visit from her family. It was such a joy to be able to help her mark just another wonderful year, and we're looking forward to more.
And be a friend to everybody.
Yeah.
You don't have to like them, but you have to love them.
There you go.
Well, and Carriage Court wasn't the only one who had a centenarian celebrate a birthday. Over at VITALIA Senior Residences, Strongsville, they recently had a resident join that club. Arthur celebrated his 100th birthday, and reports indicate he is as spunky as ever. He enjoyed a visit with his son, ate 5 donuts, and was able to have a call with his other son, who lives in Africa.
Happy birthday to you,
and many more.
And a happy, very happy birthday to you both, Hilda and Arthur. Arthur's birthday wasn't the only thing worth celebrating at VITALIA Strongsville. It's the giving season, and Renew Communities Church in Berea was definitely in a generous mood when they donated items for VITALIA's resident auction. They gave comfy clothes, delicious drinks, sweet treats, books, festive decor, and much, much more. The residents had a great time spending their bingo bucks on these exciting items, and the auction was a great success all around. Friend of the show, Jill Pulowski, has a lovely video about the whole event, and you can check it out on their Facebook page, so be sure to go to their page and watch. Let's now throw things on over to Kayleen at the Fremont Senior Living in Springfield, Missouri, where they had a stocking stuffer drive. Take it away, Kayleen.
Thank you, Lenny. Welcome to the Fremont, everyone. We here at the Fremont absolutely love the holiday season, and nothing makes us happier than pouring into our residents to make sure they really celebrate the season as well. In that spirit, we held a stocking stuffing drive to make sure that no stocking within these walls went unstuffed. We reached out to friends, family, and anyone who wanted to share with the residents of the Fremont. And they didn't disappoint. We got many donations of puzzles, slippers, games, snow globes, and much more. We'd like to extend a special thank you to everyone who made donations for our residents. We hope that all of you out there find your stockings overflowing with love and happiness this season. From all of us here at the Fremont Senior Living, happiest of holidays to you from us. Back to you, Lenny.
And a happy holidays to you, Kayleen, and thank you very much for that wonderful report. In case you missed me saying it earlier, it's the holiday season, and Aero Senior Living has been doing everything that it can to make sure that residents are enjoying themselves during these special times, even as they continue to maintain their distance from their families. And look, we are doing everything we can to try and help people feel the spirit of the season. And with that, Aero has been putting out our 31 Days of Holiday Cheer series. To talk more about that, let's go straight to Darbrial Rodgers at VITALIA Active Adult Community, Solon, in Ohio.
Thanks, Lenny. Hello, everyone, and happy holidays. That's right. Arrow has been producing a video a day to spread holiday cheer. We've been calling it the 31 Days of Holiday Cheer, and it's been a blast. We've been singing songs, decorating cookies.
On top of some sweetness, we have an orange beside us for something healthy.
Baking donuts.
This year, the Hutsy Dutsy.
Leaving St. Nicholas gifts.
Shoes, and on December 6th, that is the feast day of St. Nick's.
And much more.
Have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Arrow has also been making a special push to highlight the Hanukkah celebration. We've put out videos featuring information on lighting the candles, traditional foods like challah bread, latkes, dreidels, and more. So be sure to head over to our Facebook where all of this holiday cheer has been happening and will be continuing through the end of the month. It's been bringing us so much joy and happiness, and we want you to be a part of it. From VITALIA Active Adult Community Solon, I'm Darbrial Rodgers, and back to you, Lenny.
And thank you, Darbrial, for that cheerful story. And look, I second what she says. You should go to our Facebook page right now and follow us so that way you don't miss out on any of our holiday cheer. And that'll do it for Arrow Nicely News this week. But before we go, we're gonna leave you with some lovely pictures from our Arrow Cheer photo series. These are photos that Arrow employees and friends have been posting each day, and they have been a blast. Happy holidays, everybody, and we will see you after the new year. 2021, we're coming for you.